sudden violence in the Philippines as President Marcos' wife is attacked by a crazed assailant with a machete. Incredibly, Mrs. Marcos survives. Her would-be assassin is killed.